Patience, I've always thought I didn't have any. I want what I want, and I want it now. I want to finish what I finish and get it done right away. We're not really educated to be patient in our culture. Things on television happen in either half an hour or an hour, minus commercials. We're ready. But make some soup. Bake some bread. Make something out of wood. Write a book. Read a book. Some of the loveliest things that we have are things that take patience. And more than that, they're things that teach patience, because we love them while we're doing them. The smell of the soup fills the house. The words just lay right there on the page the way they're supposed to do. You're making something beautiful, and it takes all the time it needs.